Sidney Parker is the middle brother, and he's been away for many years. He's the wayward, dark sheep of the family.
Sidney, this is Miss Charlotte Hayward, our guest at Trafalgar House.
Miss,
Hayward.
Hayward.
At the beginning of the series, he's a fairly elusive man. We understand that he's a business partner of his brother's, and he's often late and often short and a little grumpy.
The ubiquitous Miss Hayward.
He's coming back to Sanditon reluctantly. I think he views the town and his family as small and parochial, whereas his ambitions are larger. He's been to Antigua, to the Americas. He has a company in London that's successful. So for him, he's always dragged back to Sanditon.
It's always pleasant to make new acquaintances.
Sydney, very unstable and unreliable. I advise you to be on your guard.
Would I say there's any Sidney in me? Yes, I think so. Grumpy, you know, judgmental. I think you have to bring a piece of yourself to every character. Trying to create empathy within a complex character was tricky.
He can be abrupt and inattentive, but he has a good heart.
The nice thing about Sidney is he has a very full and developed and slow in places story arc. You know, you meet someone who you don't know anything about, and he's very closed and seemingly quite dangerous. But after 8 episodes, we get to see many, many sides and faculties of this complex man.
I'd convince myself that I was destined to remain alone,
that I was ill-suited for matrimony.
As the series develops, we understand why he feels this way, why he has the distance that he has. We realize that he understands the importance of family and the importance of the endeavor that his brother is beginning. We realize that he has a warmer, softer side, which is brought out by the love story, essentially, with Charlotte Hayward.